to jak Koper, a to GTA 3. Więc no, ja się tak wygrywałem. Chyba mamy w kwiecie. No ale tak się zdarza. Tak samo z otworskim, tak z Twantem. Coś zrobisz, nic nie zrobisz. Nie pamiętam jeszcze tych kultury. Czemu nie jest?
Thank you. Remember, being fat can even ruin a romantic cruise. Call Dormitron now at...
I started my exotic entertainment business with nothing but the sizable contents of my leather pants. A gang of no-goods has threatened to remove my starring member if I don't pay them a cut. They threatened the wrong man, amigo. They have a weakness for the ice cream. Pick up the bomb I've hidden in Hardwood, hijack the regular ice cream van on its rounds, and lure these fools to their doom with the jingly jingly. They hide in a warehouse on Atlantic Key.
All your 21st century technology needs.
I only spent $20,000 and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. At least I look stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. Thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
If it's a flash in the pan technology of absolutely no... Only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aeris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aeris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aeris factories you can meet. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to play with knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow, you're learning some real skills. But the salary and benefits.
Yesterday, I made $1.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Aeris running shoes. Always running from something.
The inspiration for this next record comes from Dante's Inferno. Original.
Which sąsiada.
Real not.
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spank somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob who works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
Just like Fellini's Lolita, innocent, yet endlessly corrupted. Those of you who read my weekly memoirs, Entertainment, in the Liberty Tree, will understand how important this next movement is to me. Morgan Merriweather. Double Clef FM.
My God!
comes our little friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, Amir.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squeal. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
Take
the 10 to be 1 and we're calling 3.
Have a daddy to look up to. Call New Beginnings today. 555-9292. It will be a miracle. I guarantee.
But...
Sure.
Cross practice. So we bought the new Life Batsu monstrosity. It's so big. We lost little Joey in the back and couldn't find him for an hour. When I'm rushing to the mall or talking on my cell phone, I know me and my family are safe. The Maibatsu monstrosity has four-wheel drive, and in amphibious mode, it can cross rivers. So far, I've only hit a few puddles. But it's good to know it's there. With the time I save taking shortcuts through the street.
Colombian bastards out, but while we're at war with the triads, we ain't strong enough. The cartel has got bottomless funds from pushing that spank crap. If we make an open attack on them, they'll wipe the floor with us. They must be making spank on that big boat that Curly led you to. So we gotta use our heads, or rather one head, your head. I'm asking you to destroy that Spank factory as a personal favor to me, Salvatore Leone. If you do this for me, you will be a made man. Anything you want. Go and see 8-Ball. You'll need his expertise to blow up that boat.
Salvatore phoned ahead, but a job like this is gonna need a lot of fireworks. I'll need $100,000 to cover expenses. But you know, with me, you get a lot of bang for your buck. Come back, brother, when you have the money.
100 tysięcy to jest. Mam telefon tam.
Okay, let's do this then. I can set this baby to detonate, but I still can't use a piece with these hands. Here, this rifle should help you pop some heads.
Then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
North Hudson, the Portland Harbor Investigation.
Thank you. Well, you have a relaxing night's sleep. Now that I've lost 280 pounds, my husband's all mine again.
Don't be fat a day longer than you have to. Remember, being fat can even ruin a romantic cruise. Call Ultratron at 1-800-SLEEP-OFF-ON or visit www.sleepoffon.com and sleep your way to a thinner, happier you.
In today's fast-paced world, a split second can be the difference between achieving your dreams.
Hey, I just want to know the
and not. More Americans are realizing if you don't have the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind.
I didn't upgrade my personal organizer, and 2 days later I would...
Then you can upgrade your life.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aeris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aeris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aeris factories so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here? I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow, you're learning some real skills. What about the salary and benefits?
Yesterday, I made $1.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes.
Ah! Ah!
zniszczony. A my to już jak idę. Dobra, ja się z wami przegnam, nara. Zostawcie łapkę w górę oraz